for the aileron on that side. And this one's at an angle for the aileron on that side. 60 degrees, because I got a 2-to-1 ratio of aileron to elevator.